looks like bother to me.
Miss Frye, I brought some books. I hope I'm not intruding by being here.
Quite the contrary. It's nice to have the company. A herbarium? Are you collecting flowers for someone?
Only myself. I'm told it's something of a British pastime. Did you know, they all have symbolic meanings?
I had heard something of the sort.
Of course you have. Unfortunately, I have no time to fill the book.
I could collect some samples. If you would accept my help.
I would appreciate that. Thank you, Miss Frye.
Thank you.
There you are.
Ah, Jacob, Miss Frye, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlick's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained a recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Yeah.
poison. I'm sure Mr. Bell will find this most interesting. There, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.